I'm here on the Midgar Expressway. The scene is indescribable. Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai and has begun investigations into the matter.
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate.
Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city.
Destruction.
I thought another reactor blew up.
Which must have been caused by the tornado.
Man, when it rains, it pours.
As you can see. Over there!
Amidst the wreckage of the expressway, search and rescue operations are already in progress.
We still have one suspect.
You're right.
Ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword. Highly dangerous.
I repeat, the fugitive is an ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword.
Huh? Back over here!
Get him on board! Prep for takeoff!
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble.
Quick, get the camera off him!
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured. We are exfilling via helo now.
Move it! We're taking off!
What?
Hey! Turn that off! The survivors are being taken away! I can't hear them already!
You don't know when that might kill you!
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako. But he'll be fine.
Hey!
from her!
He's got a Buster Sword!
Here are risks.
Stop. All of it. But I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's cool.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. The little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey man, feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do they do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks' gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at R12!
Let's go. You take one, I'll take the other.
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
How does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
We're so glad you're here.
Can you show us some magic?
What a relief.
Did you come from New York?
Wrong, my little dears. It isn't like you to be making such a...
Bow, wow, wow, bow.
Nothing we can do about the mountain and all.
Keeping our city safe.
What do you think?
It'll be a ride feast.
Go out, out.
In there right now. Would kill for a shot of him. But I should probably wait till later, huh?
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth! Everyone, please calm down!
I'm eager to my eyes to see viewers. That little cloud's drive. Why, I almost didn't recognize you.
Everyone, please calm down!
Then I stop by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my! So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud! But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
You worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
The short break. If you're feeling a bit tense, use this time
to stretch. Weak legs betray a weak mind.
I'd like to see how soldiers keep in shape.
Takes me back.
Well, finally. Soon these troubles will be a thing of the past.
Thank goodness.
The survey team is the coolest.
Goodness! Is that you, Cloud?
That's right.
City folk are so sophisticated.
investigated. Can only imagine what their lives must be like.
A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Zangan. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth. Well-toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights. Should you need my help, just say the word. I've been working on some new techniques. I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights.
Hello there. All our rooms are reserved for you, Shinra boys, so take your pick. You'll find him dressed up... Huh? No. Cloud? My, my. Get a load of you. And you've only been away a couple of years. Traveling with the Sephiroth now? Okay, Mr. Bigshot. Traveling with the Sephiroth now? Okay, Mr. Big...
City folk are so sophisticated. Can only imagine what their lives must be like.
Most soldiers certainly are handsome, don't you think?
And such money.
So how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh. You went to my place?
I figured you might be there.
Wait a second! You two were neighbors?
We were, but... it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Remember my cat?
Her name was... Fluffy, I think?
Yeah. She was always disappearing, and that day was no different. You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff?
I know I shouldn't have.
Cloud! You asshole! Did you actually play it? Could have just left it alone, you know.
What were you even thinking?
Don't quit your day job.
Shinra's here, I see. Thank you for coming.
You're Shinra?
Shinra?
Oh, whoops! I didn't recognize you, Cloud. How you've grown. I must say, you look
You're so cool!
You're so cool!
Gonna beat those monsters?
Gonna beat them?
You a soldier?
You a soldier?
You look so different.
Gonna beat those monsters?
Gonna beat them?
I wanna grow my hair long like Sephiroth.
Hey, bro, let me get a
Where better to begin than with Pose One, the Seraph?
Wanna join us for some Zonkasize?
Finally. Soon these troubles will be over.
I was totally blinded by his greatness. Make sure you're good and rested.
Oh, I'll be telling everyone how I welcome the great Sephiroth to town till the day I die.
Now that Sephiroth's here, those beasts are toast.
You got a sandwich?
Sure feels good to have soldiers on.
Soldier, good to see you. How about a taste of home before you go?
Wait a minute. Is that Cloud?
Silly boy. You should have let us know you'd be paying us a visit.
Sure feels good to have
soldiers. That's it. Just need to send my men
over. Back in the old days, I saw my fair share of fight.
This is my third load of laundry today. The Mako pipeline's online.
Better get a good night's sleep.
Please, everyone, give them space.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian! Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa. You can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Evil. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
I already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool. Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Huh. Guess you really are the best there is.
Those near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that. You're done.
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
Burn!
fire! Let's finish this.
See ya! Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor.
Pretty good.
That.
took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
Granted.
Come on.
Crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck. Come now. So long. Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. Or magic, for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo. From research and development. His predecessor was a great man, but him, he is anything but. We should press on.
Come on!
Stand back!
Fletch, it's all you.
Stand back.
Get him. I got this.
Calling fires won't be the last.
Felt pretty good.
Yes.
Bring it on!
Die.
Well, that's that.
Thank you.
Wait.
Huh?
What?
Get back.
This way.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
It thinks we're after Materia.
Someone should tell it we're not. Come on,
I guess.
Stand back.
You gotta keep your guard up. Maybe it's time to make some more.
Sephiroth, take the lead.
Calling fire. Not doing so great.
Rookies. Near the mark.
Yeah. You're in good hands.
because we're after Materia.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
Maybe try mixing it up more? It's all you.
You're in good hands.
Call me fire.
Try to mix guinea to bear under attack.
Sephiroth, take the lead.
Burn. Not doing so good.
On me.
Pretty mobile.
Till we knock it down.
Good thing I don't just fight with a sword. Get him!
Stand back.
Call him out.
Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. Wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe.
expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
And let me guess, villagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Say a few words to your sword first. Really something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy. What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo, repurpose them as incubators, cages for animals, infused with Mako, all to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no, there were other subjects. Look.
Huh.
was created the same way. Am I the same as these monsters?
Sephiroth.
Ever since I was a child, I knew that I was different. That I was special. But not like this. Not like this. Am I even human?
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Eh? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen. To me, too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. A life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. Got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
Should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey, hold on. Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least.
What?
Hey, you! Get in there! The villagers need your help!
Watch out!
Secure the way out. Now!
Yes, sir!
Sephiroth? But he... Why would he...
You're gonna be okay!
Don't worry. I got you. Come on.
Let's get you up.
I followed Sephiroth all the way back to the reactor.
Dad and I had gone there to hide. When Sephiroth showed up, Dad decided that he was going to confront him. Dad! It was Sephiroth. Wasn't it? He did this, didn't he? Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this! Thank you. promised you'd save me. If I was ever trapped or in trouble.
Who robbed you of the planet? Your planet. But there's no need to be sad, Mother. Because I'm here for you. Now and forever.
You killed my mom. You killed Tifa. My village. My home.
They were mine by right. This planet too. For I have been chosen.
I believed in you.
No.
Not you! Whoever the hell you are!
That's the last thing I remember. The rest is a blank.
The hell it is? What happened?
It was all over the news. I remember watching it with my mom. They said he went missing during a training exercise. But then, the story changed. A couple days later, they started reporting that he was killed in action. Yeah, that was it.
The news outlets are nothing but Shinra mouthpieces spewing propaganda. Only dumbasses believe that shit.
Question. Does that make me a dumbass?
I didn't say that. What I meant was... screw Shinra for manipulating honest folks.
It doesn't matter what they said back then. Sephiroth was in Midgar. We fought him. Whatever happened, he's alive.
Don't know about alive so much as... around?
But why come back now? After 5 years, doing who knows what?
Because he wants to finish what he started. He wants to reclaim his birthright and rule over the planet with Genova at his side.
After 5 years? Not to sound like a broken record, but... it's really bothering me.
Well, what's bothering me is all this Genova stuff.
Excuse me. Guess the travel or something really did a number on my back. Feels as stiff as a board.
Let me take a look. Wow. You weren't kidding, were you? Let's get you back to the room.
Yeah. Let's just call it a night. No amount of guesswork will get us any closer to the truth, so how about we give our heads a rest? Oh, no, you don't. That bed's mine.
Sweet dreams.
See you tomorrow. Hey, Aerith? You awake?
Barely. Why?
Was wondering, what's Cloud been doing these past 5 years? Where's he been?
And you're asking me this?
Just had a feeling you'd know.
Probably did, at one point. All that stuff was taken from me, though. Or maybe erased?
By whispers?
Yeah.
Maybe that's why.
Why what?
This is gonna sound crazy, but as far as I know, Cloud was never in Nibelheim 5 years ago. Cloud, you up? Sorry. Did I wake you?
Nope. What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing, really. There's just something I need to ask you. So, can we talk?
Sure.
Great. But not here. Follow me. Do you think Midgar's over there? Anyway.
There's something I need to ask you, too.
Shoot.
That night, 5 years ago, at the reactor, I saw you lying there. Saw your wound and all the blood. I figured it was too late.
Yeah? Wait, what are you implying? That I died? That I'm some kind of imposter? am having this conversation with you, but here we are. Here, look. My scar, that proof enough? After you left, Zangan found me. He's the one who brought me to the clinic. He risked his life carrying me out of the reactor and down the river. Wasn't just him, though. There's the doctor who operated on me all night, and the nurses who looked after me for days on end. I'm here now because they were there for me then. And where were you again? In fact, where have you been this whole time? For 5 years?
You know I can't tell you that.
Of course you can't. Sorry, I just need some space. Just pick up where we left off, like nothing had changed. But I guess I was wrong.
Guess so.
I was so happy to see you again, but maybe I shouldn't have been.
To fight?
No.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Night.
Tomorrow is another day.